Welcome back. The summer solstice marks the longest day of the year and a day people come together in the fight against Alzheimer's.
Steve Dent has the inspiring story of a local bicycle enthusiast who will embark on an epic ride this Saturday.
The Alzheimer's Association chooses this day to recognize all of the families who are dealing with Alzheimer's.
Dave Foch runs the Boise Green Bike Program. On Saturday, Dave will attempt to ride 160 miles from Camelsback Park to Baker City, Oregon, while gaining 7,000 feet of elevation.
We have 16 and a half hours of daylight to do this, and I hope we make it.
For the last 5 years, Dave has ridden on the longest day to remember his mother and her sister, who both suffered from Alzheimer's.
Alzheimer's is a really terrible disease because it slowly steals the people you love. It doesn't happen all at once. In my mother's case, I started noticing it several years before she was actually diagnosed.
As Dave's mother got worse, so did her ability to communicate.
The one thing that she kept saying is, "I want to go home." This isn't unusual with Alzheimer's patients. It's called sundowners, and they want to leave the house because they feel they have to go somewhere. For her, it was the home that she grew up in St. Louis. And 8 years ago, I did a really big bike ride. I rode from here to St. Louis with my mom's ashes, and I scattered them at her home.
So Dave will hop on the bike and ride to raise money to fight this awful disease, while also reflecting during this spiritual journey.
I believe bikes can change the world, and maybe through this trip I can make some little change for the people who are dealing with Alzheimer's.
Steve Dent, Idaho News 6.